The ever-changing health and safety protocols, and we have another change that has come out here this afternoon. Look, we've said it before, one cruise line does it. Chances are the others are going to follow along right behind. And Royal Caribbean's back up with a change again today. This time, it's on their smoking policies in the casinos. And we'll get into it right after this. Chris here with High Seas Cruising, and welcome to today's video. All right, Royal Caribbean and smoking in the casinos. So we have a report that three Royal Caribbean ships, and it's just three that we can confirm so far, Mariner of the Seas, Freedom of the Seas, and Harmony of the Seas, have officially announced that there is no longer any smoking in the casino until further notice. So if you want to smoke on one of those three ships, you are going to have to go outside to do it because the casino was the only indoor smoking area on those Royal Caribbean ships. Okay, now while that is only currently for those three ships, look, if it's going to happen on three, you can almost guarantee that it's going to happen on all of them. I expect that to be a fleet-wide announcement from Royal Caribbean. If not today, probably tomorrow, you'll see an official fleet-wide announcement. So if you are booked on a Royal Caribbean cruise coming up here, particularly in the next month or so, take a look at your emails and see if you're going to get an email, which you should, about those changes coming up. And all this is coming about because of the rise in COVID cases, more positive tests, and of course the Omicron variant that is spreading across the United States. So this is the cruise line's next step that they're taking. They have already implemented stricter masking policies. And like I said, you're not going to see smoking in the casinos. And while it's only my opinion, I think the banning of smoking in casinos has to do with people keeping their mask on. Because look, you're going to be told you have to wear a mask unless you are eating or drinking and before while smoking in the casino. So you sit down in the casino, you take your mask off, you're smoking your cigarette, drinking your drink. So if they were to continue to allow smoking in the casinos, people would keep their masks off when they want their people to keep their masks on. And I know someone's going to say, but you can take it off while you're eating or drinking. Yes, that is true. But look, let's be honest, they can't ban you from eating or drinking while inside, but they can ban you from smoking. So like it or not, agree with it or disagree with it, I'm simply giving y'all the information and letting y'all know about another protocol that is going into effect. No end date as of now. It's just until further notice. When we get more information or we hear any updates or changes on this policy, we of course will let you guys know. All right, I hope you have enjoyed the video. If you have, do me a favor, give it a thumbs up. Have yourself a great day, and we will see you out on the high seas.